I have found that organizations normally have not a very clear vision, mission and goals. This is one reason that performance gets beaten. These are the challenges we face in organizations in India. Systems and processes ka abhav hai India mein. We are not system driven people. We are not process driven people. Leadership ki quality pe bahut bada daromadar hai, lekin challenges hain team performance ke liye. When you recruit a person, you say that kitne ghante kaam karna hoga. We don't say that results kya lane hain aapko. This is one of the major reasons I find people are not able to deliver what organization thinks they should deliver. Unclear role, responsibility, results and rewards. Organizations mein spashtata nahi hoti hai ki tumhara role kya rahega, tumhari responsibilities kya rahengi, tumse kya result measurable hum expect karte hain aur uske liye tumko kya reward ya kya returns ya kya remuneration milega. Maine sekdon owners ko dekha hai ki wo apne logon ko develop karne ke liye paisa kharch karna hi nahi chahte. Learning ka attitude India mein bahut kam hai logon ka. हालांकि नौकरी करते होंगे, काम करते होंगे, लेकिन बहुत कम लोग अपने सब्जेक्ट के बारे में पढ़ते हैं, एफर्ट्स करते हैं. प्रोएक्टिव अप्रोच की कमी है और जनरल एटीट्यूड ब्लेमिंग का है. चाहे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को ब्लेम कर दो, समाज को ब्लेम कर दो, जीएसटी को ब्लेम कर दो, सरकार को ब्लेम कर दो, हमारा जनरल एटीट्यूड है कि प्रॉब्लम इज समवेयर आउटसाइड अस.